same one that will allow them to overcome. God, that's good. Some of you don't understand how to embrace the turbulence. Watch this. Because what happens is, some of you get in the midst of the turbulence, watch this, and want to turn around and go back. It will be foolish for us to be all 15 minutes from New Jersey. And Jay would have told the captain, says, "Captain, take me back to Atlanta because it's too much turbulence." But the truth of the matter is, that's how some of you do in your personal lives. When you begin to get a little turbulence in your life, you stop serving God and revert back to the old landing place. And then you have to start all the way back home.
Jesus.
Look at somebody, the process to my purpose.